this is the hearing involving a request for porch expansion with a non-conforming setback at 167 Chestnut Street, Florence, map ID 117C-64. This was published April 13th and 20th, opening the hearing for that. I'm Elizabeth Sullivan, and this is Maureen Scanlon. I'll be hearing the hearing today, the finding today. So you're the applicant. Would you like to tell us a little bit about your plans? I have your paperwork, and I've been through your lovely drawings. So.
There's a small existing porch that's enclosed on the side of the building, but it'll bump out. And we would like to open that porch, make it through railings, and extend it backwards towards the rear of the house, 6 feet, and then wrap it down this back of the house.
And as I understand, it doesn't change the distance on the side. It was 12 feet, and it would remain 12 feet.
Correct.
Okay.
It matches the existing bump out. And then the back side is also open with open spindles and a roof, shed roof, matching the low slope of the bungalow spot.
That's great. I saw the other pictures that you attached, and it looks like that would be a substantial improvement. Have you talked to the neighbors?
I did. I talked to the direct neighbors on that side of the property and the opposite side. Both of them are favorable for the porch. And I talked to the neighbors across the street, whoever I saw walking, and showed them the plans and discussed the project, and no one had any objection.
Okay. And this, and the neighbor behind you?
The neighbor behind us is woods that is the backyard woods of the Habitat for Humanity at the end of Garfield.
Oh, you're that far down on Chestnut. Oh, okay.
It's
I didn't realize it was that far down.
Conservation land, maybe.
There's partially conservation land.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
And then there's a
setback. Exactly. Yep. Okay. All right. And any comments or?
No, and DPW didn't have any concerns.
Okay. Well, the standard in this case is whether or not the project is not substantially more detrimental to the neighborhood than the existing condition, and clearly it meets the standard, and I think what you're doing will be a great improvement, so good luck with that.
Great.
Planning is granted. When are you going to start working on it?
We've been doing the inside work, and we're hoping to get our rough inspections at the end of next week. Once we get a little more drywall progress internally, then we'll step outside, do the siding on the porch, roof, windows.
Good.
Everything.
And you're coming into good weather.
Yes,
good.
That's what we were waiting
for. Well, good luck with that.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you. And
so we'll send you a copy of the decision once.
Okay.
And
thank you.
I hear that close to me. Okay. Thanks.
Good day.
Thank you.